get our test out of the way. It looks like we are good to go. So let's just jump right in, and this time we are going to check out the emergency exit that we opened last time. And one thing I found out, because in my last video, I stopped it in the middle of hiding. And it took forever for her to go away. So what I did was I went out and found her. Well, okay, use emergency key. It's weird. It like saves odd. I think it's like checkpoints or something. But I went out and found her, and it like that one time I got caught in my first video where like you zoomed in on her. Shit. Like that. And I was afraid this might be a bad idea. But I want to try it anyway, see what happened. Did you go? Okay, so this is when we need the flashlight. And things are about to get intense, I just know it. Let's see the flashlight thing. It seems to be going out. Close the drawer, please. Alright, let's open that one. Sorry, my voice being a little nasally. Cole's getting a little iffy tonight. I don't know what we're looking for. Okay, we've already seen that scare. I was about to say, well, the power's out. Why is that working? But obviously, because it's a laptop, it doesn't need power. As long as the battery's charged enough. I doubt you can get out, no. Still nothing in here? See, the first thing I'd be doing is grabbing this, smashing that window out. That door and getting the heck out of there. Didn't want her to be like right at the door or something. Already? Really? Because I need to get enough batteries. That's nice. Didn't it save my battery? That's real nice. Why there'd be a battery in the toilet, I don't know, but if I'm come across her, I'm in trouble. I can't hide. Why's that locked again? Yes, I get you like to ring the damn phone. Batteries thing I don't get. I had like one new and two used. New should have lasted longer than that. Unless it like counts all together and one of the used went out and that's why it went out all together. I don't know. I'm getting caught trying to get these drawers open. Open that bottom one. Close the drawer. What was that? close that since it's coming up. I think that's a sound delayed sound the door opening, but I think you think it's her coming at me. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. It's hard to close the doors because I can't get. Because now he wants to hide. I'm just not missing. I'm not pulling a DSP and just missing that there's a crouch is there. Or am I rather? No, I don't see anything. It should tell you, you know, this is button is a crouch. I had it and I lost it. To get the bottom ones because that seems a bit easier. Cause it's getting really ridiculous trying to get them. And of course, there's nothing in there, so it's like, well, you're screwed anyway. These are easy. I don't understand why those are so easy to get. I guess because they're the only ones. I sure as hell don't see another battery. I'm gonna hide to make sure there's not one under the desk. See that drawer chest of drawers over there. Either I did or I'm just too tired to remember it. No battery there. Hey, that folder, I wish I could pick that up and see if there's anything under it. Nope. Thank you. Let's get on it. Let's check that trash can. Nope. We can hide under his desk. I said, if we can hide under his desk. Can get his drawers open. Let me waltz right out the door. Let's check for batteries first. We have that damn phone. And let's save again, just to be safe. Save states, then at certain checkpoints, then this is pointless. But there we go. Give me a second. So fidgety. Running out of time on this one. Grab me, but we'll try it. Yes, I know I don't have enough batteries. My point is, I'm trying to get the hell out of here. Yep, locked. And she's probably gonna come up as soon as I'm coming back. There'll be no way for me to hide. I thought that was an exit for a minute. That's really... It's probably clicking over and hope I can pick up a battery somewhere. Because the battery's getting... annoying. Like, I'm starting to look at, like, places they want to logically be, like, stuck to the ceiling or some crap like that. Bookshelves. Guess not, but let's check in here. Every, like, individual little cubby hole. Because that can't be all the battery life that I just got. I'm gonna check so many other things. hurt. From that one key, the emergency key, kind of like went into the graphics and was almost hidden. That could be happening with the battery too, and I've like overlooked it like a bajillion times already. Check him again. Okay, where are the batteries? Seriously. More importantly, where's she at? Flashlight like filtered through the graphics. I thought it was a battery for a minute. I was like, yes, no. Oh geez, this is lovely. I can't find anything. They really could have benefited from using a crouch button. That would really help the game out. I mean, it's such a basic like button like so many games have it, so it's not like an obscure thing that you didn't think of. Look at that bottom drawer. Let me get the next to bottom. So... table, which there's not one under here. And chairs, maybe. Maybe I did find all the batteries. Maybe that is all the light you have, but that seems ridiculous. Of course, it doesn't tell you how to do the... I think there was kind of some kind of crouch button, because it doesn't tell you how to do the flashlight. And I just know that because I played so many games that you use a flashlight and I know it's F. But let's check in here again. Let me see. No. I think this would be a good place to put a battery, but sure as hell don't see one. Okay, so the lights are working, the power's not really out as much as some of the lights have been turned off. What's that? Does it not look like a computer or something? Alright, I think we're... Yeah, that's Tom's. No. So I'm gonna go check this office, and I'm going to go back to where I can save, because I don't see anything. I don't like that being open. Save. That's it for this one. So we're not having good luck with anything. I'm going to try maybe getting on the computers this time around. Maybe turn all the lights on in the office. Maybe that'll work. And we'll see if we can't get something to work. Because, I don't know. That's weird. I don't look up on batteries and see how they work. Because I swear I looked at every player I could and I couldn't find any. So, we'll see what happens. Maybe next time my voice won't be so nasally. We'll see. Peace out.